Buying your dream home with Century Properties is an easy 8-step journey. Each step involves a few other must-dos, but don't worry, we are here to help. Step 1. Reserve and hold your unit. With the guidance of your sales representative, log on to Century Online, choose your desired unit, and carefully assess how you'd like to pay from our easy payment term options. Next, settle the reservation fee with payment confirmation details and submit 2 valid IDs. Once your reservation is confirmed, you'll be given access to your client credit assistance account. Then fill up these documents. Step 2, booking. Next, auto-generate and print the following. Submit your documents along with 1 proof of income. Sign and submit these papers to us. Step 3, contract signing and authentication. Once you submit your documents, you need to sign and authenticate the contract to sell depending on where you are. If you're in the Philippines, simply have your documents notarized through a notary public. If you're abroad, have your documents authenticated through consularization or apostille. Documents to apostille, consularize, or notarize should include the SPA. Step 4, down payment and bank loan application. First, you need to pay your down payment or equity as indicated in your payment schedule. Depending on the project, your equity's payment period is shorter for ready for occupancy units, while pre-selling properties will follow a payment schedule during construction period. Once we start your bank loan application for your turnover balance, submit your proof of income or a validation of your financial information to show your capacity to invest. We have a list of accredited banks for your home loan. Submit all home loan requirements to us. Wait for your chosen bank to assess your loan application. Get access to your customer online records assistant. Let Cora help you receive updates about your Century home, pay for your monthly amortization via credit card, track receipts, and transact safely wherever you are. Step 5, bank loan approval. After your down payment and once all requirements are in order, you'll receive the status of your bank loan application. Congratulations! Simply sign your loan documents to proceed and pay your bank fees. Step 6, loan release. In about 30 days, your bank will release the payment to us, making your account qualified for the next most exciting step. Step 7, turn over and move in. And now, the moment you've been waiting for, moving into your new home. Our turnover group will notify and assist you. But first, you must inspect your unit. Go through a punch list, an itemized list of things to examine in your home. Be thorough. Make sure to examine everything, and if you have concerns, simply notify us. If you're based abroad or prefer a contactless unit inspection, a virtual turnover process can be arranged. Again, simply notify us. Once you're satisfied with the delivery of your home, you can formally accept your unit and keys. We'll endorse your account to the Property Management Office for the Homeowners Association orientation and dues. Get to know your PMO and their services to make your Century lifestyle as worry-free as possible. Step 8, title transfer. The last step is important, processing of the title under your name and tax declaration. That's it, 8 steps to invest in your dream home with Century Properties. Remember, we're here for you every step of the way. If you need help, you may reach us at the following.